Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. You are watching my daily software review from my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be back with my new view review. I'm going to review a new product called WP Auto Commissions. This is a very powerful WordPress plugin that allows you to add 17 different ways to make money from your WordPress website. Alright, before watching my WP Auto Commissions view review, please click a button below to subscribe my channel to watch more online reviews from me as well as get more online marketing tips from me. I also made WP Auto Commissions on my review article on my website. So after watching this my view review, you can go to my website and then please take a look to my searching bar like this. And then please put your keyword WP Auto Commission. And then you're going to be able to check my article review again. All right, before explaining main WP Auto Commissions features, I'm going to show you some powerful bonuses I'm going to offer for you today. All right, you can go to my website and scroll down to end of my review, and I'm going to show you some bonuses from my view review today. All right, my special bonus number euro includes some reseller license bonuses like social checker reseller, WP Social Traffic Reseller License, WP Tweet Machine Version 2 Reseller License. I don't have enough time to explain all of my bonuses like a description, demo, video, or something like that. I just give you some names of my bonuses so you can check them out after watching this is my view review, because if I explain all the details from my bonuses, it's very time consuming. All right, my special bonus number one, this is my own bonuses. I included commercial licenses for them so you can use them for your clients. 800 royalty free graphics and 200 customizable logos. All right, the next bonus is video script. The next one is WP Video Forecast. The next one is Premium Stock Video Collection. The next one is Image Blaster. The next one is Web Video Player. The next one is Video Gift Mixer. The next one is Video Converter. Then my next bonus is Hashtag Genius Pro. The next one is Content Link. It's a very powerful cloud-based software for your business. Content Link Demo Video. Audience the real. All right, here are some bonuses from my view review today. You have to pick up WP Auto Commissions through my link. You have a chance to get all of my bonuses. All right, now I'm going back with my main view review today. I want to show you an overview about this product. What is WP Auto Commissions? I want to show you an overview about this product first, and then I want to show you the main dashboards from this software. All right. What is WP Auto Commissions? The main reason people start a website is to make money, whether it is a WordPress-based business site or a blog with a lot of content posted daily. Making money is the first reason people start websites, but they don't end up making much because they only focus on one or two matters to make money from their site. That's why we created WP Auto Commissions. With this WordPress plugin, anyone can add 17 different ways to make money from a WordPress website. Not just basic Adsense income or Amazon ads or a regular old banner ads. This plugin takes things to a whole new level, giving you 17 different ways to make money your site on autopilot. All right, and here are some main features from WP Auto Commission. You can see now, 100% automated plugin, set it and forget it. Monetize your site in 17 different ways. Add unlimited banners in posts and categories. Create your own Adsense style. Take ads. Add Adsense to show ads anywhere on your site. All right, you can read them on my article review. Now, to save your time, I'm going to show you the main dashboard of WP Auto Commission. All right. On my screen, you can see this is the main interface you see when you install WP Auto Commissions to your website. This is a WordPress plugin, so I'm not going to instruct you to install this plugin because anyone can do it. It's very easy to install a new WordPress plugin to your website. All right, you'll see, so you can do it by yourself. All right, now I'm going to show you there are 17 ways to make money with this product. You can see it from my screen like that. Image as SNS, banner ad, text as Amazon products, eBay products, AliExpress products, Walmart products, Best Buy products, GearBest product, Clickbank, inline links, in text as floating CTA, top bar, simple slider, pop-up, inventory products, and eBay products. All right, and on my screen, this is a demo website for your reference today. You can check this demo website from my video review. I have a link for you on my article review here. I'm going to show you now here. This is my a live demo website for your reference. Yeah, it's below. You can check it by hitting my below link here. All right. The first thing I'm going to show you is Adsense. Yeah, you can see Adsense from my website here. So you can go to WP Auto Commissions, and then you are going to be able to hit edit button, and then you are going to be able to put your Adsense code like this. You can set it up to different positions on your website, like beginning of post, end of post, middle of post, after paragraph H. All right, and you can select float non left or right. You can set up your margin with any pixel you want. For where to show, you can select decide to display it to anywhere you want on your website, like everywhere on specific places. Yeah, so this monetization method be displayed everywhere or not. Post types, you can select to display your Adsense on posts or pages. You can select any category from your website you want, all right? And then finally, you have to hit save changes to save your work. All right, I'm gonna move on to the next method, the image as. All right, I'm gonna show you a real image as on my demo website. I wanna hit the image as button, and then I wanna show you now. You can scroll down to edit my demo website, and then you see here is the two image as for your reference. Yeah, with beautiful images like this, and the text, and you will see you can embed your links, you know, like a CPA link, affiliate links, a YouTube link, or any kind of link if you want to your images like this. All right, now I want to show you how to set it up from your backend. You can go to image us, and you have to hit edit button to customize your campaign. Yeah, all right. Right here, you have to add your new images from your website. Yeah, you can hit this button to select your images from your computer, and then you have to put your title, your description, your URL. This URL, you can add your CPA link, affiliate link, YouTube link, or any kind of link if you want. All right, you can set up how many ads per row if you want. You can set up your header text, position of your image as end of post, beginning of post, middle of post, after paragraph H. Yeah, this is your banner position. you set up your float images like none or left or right, set up your margin, where to show, you can set up to display it on everywhere on specific places. You can set up your post type, including a post or pages for category. You can set up any category if you want, and then finally hit save changes. Alright, I want to show you the next one. It is banner ads. Alright, here is the banner ads localized from my demo website. All right, here is the banner ads from my demo website. You can see this is a very beautiful banner ad with a hard-coded link inside this banner ad, so you can customize it from your backend like this. For banner ads, you have to select your banner image from your computer by hitting this button. You have to put your link URL here, the URL where the visitor will be redirected after click. Open in new window, you have to check it if you want to when your visitor go to the new window. For position, you can set it up on end of post, beginning of post, middle of post, after paragraph, HTML1. Float, non-left or right, margin, where to show, you can set up to display. It is very similar in like some other previous campaigns, which you can so you can check them by yourselves. Alright, I want to show you the next one. The next one is Tag Us. I'm going to show you how Tag Us look like on my demo website. Yeah, here is the text as from my website like this, so you can customize them from your backend like this. You're gonna be able to hit edit button, and then you can I'm gonna show you again. I have to power it on this side. All right, here are the tag us from my website. You can see related info. Yeah, there are three tag us from my demo website like this. So you can put your title here, put your description, put your URL here. Yeah, you can add new unlimited us if you want. As per row, you can set up how many us per row if you want. Header text, put your header text like that. Position with four positions like this. Float, none, left or right. Marking, where to show, it is very similarly to some previous campaigns. All right. Yeah, now I'm gonna show you the I'm gonna show you the next methods from my website. The next one is Amazon products. Yeah, Amazon product here. Yeah, you can see here are three Amazon products from my campaign. The next one I will show you is eBay products. Yeah, eBay. So your AliExpress product. Yeah, here is here are three AliExpress products from my campaign. The next one I will show you is Walmart product. Yeah, you can go to it, check Walmart product. Yeah, I didn't update the Walmart API key to my campaign. Best Buy, Envato, Clickbank. Yeah, you can add multiple products. Best Buy product like this, all right, Envato products like this with your affiliate link inside each product, Clickbank products like this, all right, very easily. Yeah, from your backend, you can go to edit button, this one or this one, you can customize them. But that's the first thing I'm gonna show you. You have to set up your API key like this, go to setting button, and then you have to put your Amazon key like this. You have to put your Amazon key, API key, GearBest, Clickbank, Best Buy, Walmart, Envato. Yeah, here are some tutorial videos for your reference if you don't know how to get these API keys. All right. And then, for example, I want to show you how to add Amazon product to your campaign with your post. Yeah, I'm going to go to edit button, and then you have to put your keyword like this, your keyword to search, select your category. Yeah, here are some category from the Amazon platform. Display price, if checked, it will show the product price in the ad. All right, buy button text, you have to put your buy button text, and you put any text you want here. Number of us, put the number of us you want to show on your post here. Aspero had a text position with four different positions on your post. Float, marking, where to show, display on specific places or everywhere. Post type, post or pages, category, select any category you want. Yeah, it's very similar to previous campaigns. All right, I'm gonna show you the next one. it is inline links. I wanna show you how inline links looks like on your my demo website. Yeah, here is the inline links. It means you can put your link to any keyword on your website. For example, you can set up your keyword weight loss, so you can put your CPA link, affiliate link, or any type of link you want to any weight loss keyword on your website. Like this, you can set up unlimited keywords on your website if you want. Now I want to show you how to customize from my backend inline list. I'm gonna hit edit button, and then you are in a new interface like this, so you can put your keyword here and put your URL here. Yeah, add links to specific keywords, click on add keyword, and every time that particular keyword appears in the content for this campaign, it will be linked to the URL of your choice. You can link to your own offers, affiliate offers, etc. Yeah, you can add unlimited links if you want, where to show, specific places or everywhere, post type, post or pages, or in any category you want. All right. And finally, remember to hit the save changes to save your work. All right, I want to show you the next one, a floating CTA. Yeah, here is the floating CPA looks like on my website. Yeah, when you scroll down your post, you can see a floating CTA just available on my website like this, with the call to action, YouTube video like this, call to action, and with the call to action button like this, so you can put your link here, a CPA link, affiliate link, or any type of link you want, and then you're gonna be able to make commissions from this. All right, and here is how to set it up, this campaign, from your backend floating CTA. Put your header text, video URL, put your message here, put your button text, put your button URL, select your button color, select your button text color, select your where to show your floating CTAs, specific places or everywhere, post type, post or pages, and category, any category if you want, show in home page or show in category or tag pay. And finally, hit save changes to save your work. Yeah, very straightforward. All right, I want to show you the next one. It is top bar. And I want to show you how top bar looks like on my website. All right, here is how top bar look like. Okay, here, cool, amazing. Would you like to know more about our products? Click here. Yeah, this is an example about top bar on my website. You can visitors can hit close button to close it. You can add this top bar on your website, on your specific places, or everywhere on your website you want, with a button like this. So you can put your link here, so you can make a mission here. All right. And here is a top bar backend from your WordPress plugin. Display a CTA on top of the page. You have to put your message like this. Select your background color, select your text color, select your put your button text, put your insert your button URL, select your button color, select your button text color, select where to show your top bar like this. All right. I'm going to show you the next one. It is a simple slider and how to set up a simple slider from your website. And here is simple slider looks like on my website. So you can see. Take a look to the left hand screen. You can see a button click here that stick on my website like this. So I'm going to be able to click it, and you can see a pop-up just available on my website with a banner, as very beautiful banner, as with the button. And then you can hard code your affiliate link or any kind of link here, so you can make commission from this campaign. And here is how to set this campaign from your backend, simple slider with HTML content that appears on the side of the page. And you can put your banner ads into your campaign like this. Select the position of your banner slider in the left, on the left, or on the right. Select your style, black text, red, blue, or any kinds of styles if you want. Where to show, on specific places or everywhere. Post type, post or pages. All right, and remember to hit save changes to save your work. All right, I want to show you the next one, is the pop up. You can go to my demo website to check how pop ups looks like. Yeah. Here is a pop up from my website. You can see a very beautiful pop up just available on my website. So you can set it up from your campaign like this. Pop-up content, display anything inside a pop-up content, put your pop-up banner as like this, set up to show it on specific places or everywhere. Post types, select your post or pages, select any category you want, and hit save changes. All right, I just show you on the campaigns, on the methods from my review. I have a demo video for you here. If you still don't understand about it, please watch my demo video below. Yeah, I believe this is a very good WordPress plugin that allows you to monetize your website. How nice could it be when you just have to install only one plugin, and then you have all money-making methods on your site. Remember, 17 money-making methods on your website. So I highly recommend you to buy this plugin today. It's very affordable and it's very useful for your business. If you have any questions about WP auto commission, please leave your comment at my video below, or leave your comment at my article review, and I'm happy to help you out. Thank you so much, and see you in my next video review.